Man in charge of the South Brazos County Fire Department. Mike Montgomery is the new fire chief. He brings over 30 years of experience to the department. Fire department serves about 20,000 residents between the southern College Station city limits and the southern borders of Brazos County. Chief Montgomery is scheduled to begin his new job next week.